Hi, my name is Natalie Walsh. I'm a grade 12 student at Pasadena Academy in Pasadena, Newfoundland, and Labrador. I'll be attending Memorial University of Newfoundland in the fall, where I'll complete my Bachelor of Engineering. I chose engineering for so many reasons, mostly because I want to be a real-life problem solver. Engineering offers so many career opportunities and the chance to make a difference in the world. A massive problem that our Earth is facing is climate change. If we don't all do our part soon to put a stop to it, our Earth may be beyond repair. Climate change has the power to harm everything around us, including access to quality food to feed our huge population. While farming, especially on a large scale, tools like tractors and harvesters are essential to produce enough food to feed our world. However, these tools, mostly running on diesel and gas, are doing nothing to help our environment. Engineers create and innovate things in all different fields to make a positive change. Engineering can also be used to innovate these machines to run on solar power. Solar panels are made of photovoltaic cells, which capture the sun's energy and turn it into electricity. This energy can be used to power the engines of these machines and can be stored in batteries to be used at night or on cloudy days. Although solar energy may be known to have a higher upfront cost, the panel's lifespan of over 25 years and the fact that farmers will not have to pay for expensive fuel will definitely help save them in the long run. Thank you so much for your consideration for this scholarship, and good luck to everyone else applying.